intake very often has this shiny alloy lookalike surface. That's the engine anti-ice area. Again, hot air is extracted via the engine anti-ice valve from the high pressure compressor stage and is piped forwards to the engine intake. The hot air is then distributed through this pipe with these little holes, heating up the intake lip and melting any accumulated ice. And once it's done, the hot air exits via this outlet right here.